So what is going on, guys? Mr. Dalek JD here, and welcome to an Advanced Warfare X Zombies Infection video. In this one, I'm going to be showing you guys how to activate the music Easter egg on this map, and it's very, very easy to do, just like the last one. It's just the objects you need to find are a little bit inconspicuous, and if you don't know what you're looking for, then this can be a little bit of a tricky one. But if you guys enjoy this video and it helps you out, make sure to smash that like button and check the description below, where I have a playlist link for all of my videos that I'm uploading on the Exo Zombies map. I've had 10 minutes of gameplay, I've had some videos showcasing the Magnetron microwave gun, got the intro cutscene, and now this one, and I'm going to have a load more videos up, including the Easter egg guide, live gameplays, streams, and all that goodness. So the first step we need to find this music Easter egg is, of course, find the first music Easter egg part. What you want to do is, when you're in the spawn, open up this room here to take you out towards where the 3D printer is, and if you go all the way over to the right hand side, you'll see this weird kind of sign, and underneath the sign, just hidden out of view a little bit, you'll find a little golden rocket, and this will activate the first part of the music Easter egg. Our second rocket is on the other side of the spawn. You open up here into the gas station, and facing opposite the upgrade station, you'll find a rocket on a shelf. And the last and final rocket is located in Burger Town. What you want to do is come over towards this massive satellite on the roof, and somewhere here will be the rocket. Activate that, and you have activated the music Easter egg, and it will play this Dracula song that is just crazy. Exo Zombies seems to have this weird kind of theme of having very unusual songs for their music Easter eggs, and this one is no different. But hopefully you guys really enjoyed this. If it helped you out, definitely leave a like rating and make sure to subscribe for more Exo Zombie videos like this one. I'll be having a ton coming up on the channel, so make sure you subscribe and keep updated, and I'll catch you guys for another one very, very soon.